A very good morning to all my student of class 11th. Today we'll just start the lecture 2 of chapter thermodynamics.
Okay.
Last time we discussed about the terminologies of thermodynamics, in which we discussed about the system and surrounding. And after that, we will discuss about the types of system, in which we discussed firstly open system. Open system means what? Suppose that you have a cup of tea, okay, you have a cup of tea, and that cup of tea is too much hot, okay, that is too much hot. After some time, when you keep it in an open area, it will becomes cool or cold or equi in temperature with the surrounding, okay. So after some time, this cup of tea exchange two things with the surrounding. What are that? The matter, what the cup should have inside it, okay, the matter as well as the energy in the form of heat, okay. So this is called open system. The exchange matter as well as the energy with the surrounding is called open system. Okay, suppose that you have a cup of tea or coffee which is very hot and you just kept a slate on it, okay, to cover, and in this case all the vapors, all the water molecules which is in the form of vapors, they will come up to the slate of the cup and just condense and just go back inside the cup. Okay, so in this case the cup of coffee is going to be cold after some time, but the matter which is not comes out or exchange with the surrounding. So in this case it is called closed system. It can exchange energy in the form of heat which this coffee have energy, but not matter with the surrounding is called closed system. Now next, isolated system is a kind of something in which no exchange of heat as well as the matter, neither exchange matter nor energy with the surrounding is called isolated system. Okay, have you seen that this kind of example, that is thermos? When you kept a hot tea inside the thermos, it will remains long, very hot. Okay, next topic is macroscopic properties of system. Macroscopic means large numbers, dear Sara. The properties of system which arises from bulk behavior. Bulk means in a huge amount. Okay, the property of system which arises from bulk behavior matter is called macroscopic property. For examples, what comes inside the macroscopic properties of the system? Pressure will not create by a single gaseous molecule. Pressure will be create a huge amount of a bulk amount of gas molecule, then it will create a pressure. Volume, temperature, surface tension, viscosity, density, refractive index, these all are the examples of macroscopic property of the system. Okay, I hope you will just understand these things. Okay, thank you class.